All I have to do is believe God, and it's there.
Right.
It may not look like I want it,
but it's there.
It might not taste like you want it, but it's there. It ain't all pretty and all fabulous for you, but it's there. God has way of sending angels into your life to provide what you need to keep you where He wants you to be. But some of us continue to go through the same thing over and over because our faith has kept us in the boat and we don't even want to be get out of there and walk in water. We still want to believe what the people say. You want a king from the people. You want a king for the people. As I begin to wrap this up, as I close out this message, I want to ask you the question.
Jesus.
Where do we go from here?
Come on, Pastor.
Where do we go from here? We have been in existence for 2 years. Where do we go from here? Well, let me tell you, we fulfill what God has called us to do in this place. The verse in the song says, just the other day, I heard a man say he did not believe in God's word. But I can truly say, the Lord has made a way. He's never failed me yet. What do we do from this point? We've come this far by faith. What do we do from this point?
Moving in faith.
We got to keep moving forward. It's the momentum that keeps us going.
Oh my God.
We got to keep that momentum to keep rolling forward. Hallelujah. Though some of us get knocked down, some of us get knocked over, we still get up and continue to move forward.
Yes.
Get up off your back. Hallelujah. And begin to move forward. Hallelujah. Arise to your feet. Hallelujah. And continue to move forward. For nothing you've done is too hard for God.
That's right. Amen. Thank you.
I don't care how bad you was. I don't care how bad you were, it's nothing too hard for God.
Yeah.
I don't care what went on in your life last night, there's nothing too hard for God.
That's right, come on. Amen.
Quit beating yourself up with your past.
That's right.
Break that past thing and throw it away.
Yes.
Now is the time that we move forward. We can't go into year 3 with the junk from year 2.
Right.
From this day forward, we will let that go.
Amen.
We need to simmer that off.
Amen.
Simmer off the past.
Yeah.
And press forward toward the mark of the high calling in Jesus Christ. Let us no longer play church, hallelujah. Let us be the church. Let us hit the streets, hallelujah.
Yes.
Wherever you are, hallelujah. You don't let titles keep you in a place, hallelujah. You don't have to be a missionary to do the mission that God has already set for you.
Amen. That's right.
Amen.
You don't have to be an evangelist to tell somebody about Jesus.
That's right.
You don't have to be a pastor, to, hallelujah, for people to follow you.
That's right.
Amen.
Oh, you preach the truth.
Come on.
A man can't be a leader unless he was first a follower.
That's right.
Every great leader was a great follower at one time.
Come on now. Yes, Lord. Yes.
Don't put it alone on me because I'm the pastor.
Hallelujah. Thank you,
Jesus. I need your help. Hallelujah.
That's
we
right.
all have to work this together. Begin to evangelize. Begin to tell people about Christ. He commissioned you and you and you to do the same thing. To go across the world. Hallelujah. And tell people the good news of the gospel. For you, hallelujah.
Yes.
That He made a way for you, hallelujah. Tell them your testimony.
Oh, yeah.
My God.
It ain't your business, no way. Because God already know your business. You can't hide it from God.
That's right.
You can put it in your pocketbook, you can lock it up, you can put it in your safe. God still know what it was. You can't hide it from God, hallelujah. No matter how you try to shape it up and decorate it and make it look like something different, you can't dress up your hurt any worse. Because God already knows where you're hurting at.